So say for instance, let's say for today you go to a meal with a fellow actor and they get you an audition with, another, let's say, clothing line. That meal becomes a business meal, and then what you want to do is you want to have the receipts for that meal along with, any correspondence. So if you can, print out a text message, or if they can send you an email, you now attach that, and that becomes part of the backup for the business purpose of what that meal was.